choice of pie.
Apple pie's alright. I like the apple pie from McDonald's.
It's fruit.
I know.
Does you don't
you,
like
do
fruit?
You never feel like
what the?
Have you ever been to the hospital?
What?
For oh, no.
Fruit? I feel the hospital.
So you don't know the true feeling being replenished when they put IV foods inside of you? I literally woke up out of my hospital bed just ready just to go punch the mirror. That's all healthy I was.
How I met Quinn and Parker. Well, I met Quinn first. I met Quinn in maybe 2018. I saw one of her videos on Twitter, and she ordered a wholesale box of pickles, awkwardly. I thought it was fucking hilarious. And, you know, we became friends and we started hanging out. And then she started dating Parker, and I thought he was arguably the most wholesome kid I've ever met.
You know, doing that. Boat invited us out here because my birthday was a couple days ago, May 17th. And, you know, we're just here hanging out with them. We're just having a good time. So,
yeah.
I'm not going to do one. Yeah. I'm going to say, no, listen. I'm going to say, Megan's pockets are like, ooh, he's buying me. Megan's pockets are, and then you just slide me a penny.
Yes, it works.
It's, you get it.
But it's all about the flex. Forget it's everything
like,
else.
Everyone knows you're Lil Yachty. Everyone knows you have money. So if I'm like, make his pockets are good thing, you're gonna get me all these presents. And then you literally like with a penny, like.
Okay. So then it completely deletes the purpose of everything.
I get it.
Come on, do a TikTok dance with me.
It's
an argument. You really gonna do a TikTok dance with me?
I don't know how to do it. My label wanted me to start a TikTok for the longest. And I was like highly against it. I thought it was the most cringiest shit. I was like, TikTok dances? I would never do that. And then, you know, when Quinn came, and she kind of fucking like forced me.
Okay, now stay there. Now pick a pose. You're gonna do it for literally a second. And then that pose, like lean, like act like you're here, then just lean your body forward.
I fell in love with it because they would TikTok. The talk tickers were so inviting of me, and they allowed me on their platform, and they took me in as one, and they allowed me to be family, a talker myself, and now I'm a talker.
Boom!
Did I say he's better than me? No. Fuck no, I would not say that. I was whooping ass.
Shall I do it to him? Shall I do it to him? Shall I do it to him? There's no way I can do it. I'm fighting for it.
That was crazy.
Go, Tony. You don't actually want that, because you couldn't even, that's a big dog talk right
there. Tony sucks all the fun.
Tony, you couldn't even.
Go ahead, Tony, it's all you. You got it. You got it.
That's fucked up, boy.
Tony, fucking straggle off the street. You know your man in fucking China. He had a relationship with a few people in Atlanta, so he was coming out here. And I honestly have no clue how he ended up in my house.
How you got to live in the house. Like, what's that story? Because Bo doesn't know how you got here. A lot of people don't know how you got to live in the
house.
Yachty
don't know? I don't know how Tony got here. Honestly. I don't know how I got here.
I don't know. I need to ask him.
I have no idea how Tony got here. None.
Sipping a peach soda. Sipping a peach soda. The niggas inside, they gon' hot till the heat is up.
Nigga so lame, bro.
He's like a professional pro. Like, but not like a good one. It's like a it's really like a bad
cornball.
Don't do that, soda. Don't do that. Come on, man.
But
like funny corny, not like
no, it's not. It's like person. A lot. You think your trolling is like endearing, but it's not. It's like annoying.
Yeah, Johnny,
like, that's it.
And when you ask a question, you know the answer.
That's literally the worst thing.
Chicken
nuggets? I hate when he
Tyson bag right
what
next
is
to
that?
The chicken.
Can I
have a nugget, Darius?
You gotta give me shit sometime. You know, it's cool. Like, you know, I don't take it seriously, but yeah, I give you shit too. Sometimes works, sometimes don't.
I fix my flaws, you know what I'm
saying?
I accept my flaws.
There you go.
As Future says.
Future said that.
Yes.
Pause. Who? Is that Tony?
Tony! Tony!
Yeah.
No music, please.
Right on set.
Yeah,
exactly.
We can hear you out here.
We love Tony, though. I love Tony. He's a very different individual.
It's tough out here.
How,
Tony? You don't pay for no bills.
Literally.
You're just chilling. You're here. You're good.
I appreciate you.
So, at a time, I just check out the Airbnb. And I, you know what I'm saying, I talk to Maddie. I be like, Maddie, what's up? Like, do you think I can come crash at the house for a little bit just for me to find the next Airbnb?
I don't live here, but I just felt like it's already a lot of people, so like, whatever. So he's like, okay, cool. So he comes in, and it's been 3 months.
And just keep going.
You just kept going. You didn't look for an Airbnb.
We didn't look back, I guess.
Just packing, man. Just packing up this whole freaking place. Toys, this is all toys. Still got boxes to do, so. The first move I did with him was to not be dramatic, hell on earth. I packed the entire thing up and then we brought it over there alone. So this time I kind of expect nothing less.
But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna propose that when we get to the new house,
mm-hmm.
I'm gonna show him, hey, look at this closet organizer that these other rich people use. You should use her.
I think it's gonna work, so we'll see.
We're going to present something to you.
Oh yeah, all right.
You're gonna love it, actually.
Just have open mind. And it's literally benefiting you. So you know how your closet is a fucking mess. So we are advocating for you to get a closet designer.
Just all
clean,
color,
simple,
coordinated space in where it needs to be. Like, you know what I'm saying? So I'm telling you this. If you get someone to do that, then it'll be easier for us to find something.
What's the website? How much is it? What's the consolation on cost? How much is it?
$250 an hour.
How rich.
But you know how many clothes I got, bro?
It's two of them. It's not one person. It's $250 for two people.
So probably about $500.
That's not that crazy.
That's not per person. It's $250 for both.
$2,000, bro.
We did just talk to Bo about hiring a closet organizer. However, he believes it is a waste of money. Now, I believe that I have seen him waste some money, and it would not be on this.
So we are, as a group, me and Taylor, as a group, we cannot put the jacket
on. First of all,
jackets.
Don't include you in that group, because you're not going to do anything but yell at people for it not being right.
Yeah, but I'm the coach.
Come on. Coach. The coach.
All you're going to do is come in after the game and be like, damn, how y'all niggas lose?
Nah, bro. Nah, I'm the coach.
Do I think he's difficult to deal with? Yes.
Try it out. Like, that's all we're asking for. Just a little.
I think that's like favorite.
Toe dip in the water.
Okay.
In your head.
You
do you know one of his baby's names is Mitch? Do you know that? Mitch and Theopolis.
Too far. My first kid.
Mitch.
If I have a boy, my first kid's name is definitely Mitch.
Mitch.
Pluto.
Oh my God, no.
Pluto, Varsity, Jazz, River, Create, Gunner, Blue, Snow, Rushton, Love, Silver, Ponce de Leon, Exit, Ferrari.
He said Ferrari.
Exit.
Exit.
Ferrari's a fire ass name. I think I'm arguably the best boss there is. You know, I do a lot for my assistants. I care for my two Caucasian females. I love them both fairly dearly. You know, they are everything to me. My two tall glasses of milk.
Most difficult part about being Yachty's assistant is it's just very time consuming. He's like a little needy.
The biggest thing is making sure he eats, maybe. Pretty easy. He only eats like chocolate chip, Eggo waffles, sometimes chicken nuggets, mostly pepperoni pizza, and like only like homemade like mac and cheese.
So Boat just casually, you know, parks his Ferrari in the trees, basically. Gotta take it to the car wash. So dirty as hell.
So, car's on. How do I move the seat? I can't reach the pedal. Okay. I couldn't get it in reverse, and then I finally got it in reverse, and then we like backed out of the driveway, and I couldn't get it in drive.
Dirty as fuck. A whole lot of shit.
Well, working for Boat is really cool. I used to work on like the business side of music, so it's like really different seeing how everything comes together from the artist side, and it's definitely interesting getting to know him. Every day is just like really different. It's a lot of like going to the studio, just making sure he's all set up to do the best he can, you know, like just worrying about the music. I need a car wash, but I'm just trying to figure out how to park this. Hold on.
I couldn't wrap my body around him at first, but I had to, you know what I'm saying?
I'm on tonight, bruh. Nothing. I guess I'm kind of dropping an album or something. We're gonna see how them folks take it, man. I am interested to see people's reaction. I've been working on this shit for a minute. Worst come to worst, I'm gonna change my name. And I won't post on social media again. What's up, Tony?
Hey.
What's up with you, nigga? Let us see your dick.
Can't wait, man. I can't wait for the world to hear this shit. Shit gonna go up. I know it's what the people been waiting for.
Hey, hey, no. You should talk crazy. He's a dead little nonsense.
Bitch, I'ma look her up. Man, I'm getting ready for the drop, man. Demon Time Assets. Canvas for Spotify Assets.
Boat LB3 comeback season.
I can't probably get this video to download. It's taking too long.
What you talking about? Let me drop it.
You know, I'm trying to post this shit.
He also just dropped an album.
For real, bro. LB3, bro.
Man, I just dropped the fucking album.
LB3. 8 minutes ago.
Congrats.
Appreciate it, man.
I'm how you hungry. Feeling?
Hungry, man. I'm ready to get something to eat, sit on the computer, and just watch. Everyone's just new. All right.
Yes, sir! What the fuck? Nigga! That motherfucker out! That motherfucker got great feedback, bitch! Yes, sir! The motherfuckers love it! Oh, bitch, I worked hard! Bitch, they better love it. I would've jumped off a bridge if they weren't fucking with it. I ain't seen one bad text yet.
I'm ecstatic with the feedback, man. I feel like people are loving it. I'm happy. I don't think I can ask for anything more. Of course, I've always had haters. I'm gonna have haters to the end. There'll always be haters. It's just life.
The motherfucker is up and it's stuck there.
Yeah, Sarsky.
Yeah, man, I can't finna just be so crazy.
How you feel about the job, bro?
Oh, I can't wait.
It's already out, bro.
Excited. I was talking about the payment. Ooh. My bad.
Ew. I should have got a co-production on one of them.
Oh, yeah.
Shunting.
Yeah, part of me.
Who?
Hey, bro. I ain't got no words, bro.
Earl on the beat. Let that talk down.
My God. What's up with you, bro? Yo, we haven't talked in a minute, like, just talking. You feel me? How you?
I'm good, man. I'm chilling. I'm excited. Man, this project has been all I've been working on every day.
Has it been stressful?
Hell yeah, bro, because I kept changing. I kept recording. I just kept adding shit. And I just didn't know, you know what I'm saying?
What Why
I
not?
Use. I figured it out, and I'm hyped. You know what I'm saying? I'm hyped. I love the response on my... I've been just Googling it, and I mean, not Googling, but Twittering, and it's trending, and it's getting great response, and I'm happy, man.
I think you're at veteran status now. You're not a rookie. You're not the dude who, yo, is he going to be a one-hit wonder? No, that's not you. Like, you're the guy who, you've delivered albums already. You've proved a lot of points.
I ain't gonna lie, though, bro. A lot of people still try to treat me like that, though.
How?
They just be trying to, bro. When people speak on my name, bro, niggas try to throw salt and dirt on it every time. The other rappers get the credit that I feel. I ain't gonna get into that, but niggas be getting credit, bro. Like, I really rap, you know what I'm saying? Like, but then again, I be taking these long-ass breaks. Like, bro, I ain't put an album out since October 2018. Like, I can't be mad. I ain't mad at nobody. I promise I won't let it happen again. Like, but I genuinely had a lot of shit going on last year. You know what I'm saying? I just wasn't in the right mindset.
But I ain't had no choice. I'm gonna give you an act.
This shit's so hard.
It's riding, man. Act, say what up.
What's going on? What's going on?
What's happening?
You fuck with the album?
Nigga, we listening right now. That's why we got Yachty on, nigga. We do the listening part.
This nigga right. Drunk as hell, drunk as hell, nigga.
Stop playing me, yo.
This shit hard. Are you fucking with it?
Bro, this shit right.
That shit going dumb, nigga. Oh, God, nigga. I'm finna fuck them niggas up. Oh, God. I swear to God. You in that thing.
What's up?
All right. TV joint with you, Tierra, Wack, ASAP Rocky, and Tyler? How you get that shit together, nigga?
Hey, bro. I swear to God. That shit ain't supposed to happen like that. That song's supposed to have Rocky and Ferg on it. It was supposed to be me, Rocky, and Ferg. I sent it to Ferg, but I don't think he ever got on it. Then I guess Rocky played it for Tyler. And Tyler's like, oh, I'm getting on this. Hell yeah. Tierra went. And I put Tierra on there because I knew Tierra was going to smash.
Nah, Tierra ate y'all niggas, man. She was going crazy.
I knew she was. I did that purposely about wanting her to win. Like, I was like, bro, I know Tierra. I know she going to eat. Because it was done. It was me, Tyler. Rocky was a finished song. Mm. I had down there begged Tierra to do her verse. I had sent it to her before Tyler did. I had asked her to get on it before Tyler told me he was getting on it. I had to beg her. I didn't get her shit till damn near way after, you know what I'm saying? And she went stupid. 8 niggas. I was so happy. She deserved that, man. Terry Rock is the shit.
What's Concrete Records? Put me again.
That's my new label. I ain't announced it yet, but Concrete Records.
Concrete Records, Draft Day. How did you find this individual? Because I never heard of Draft Day before.
We them Concrete Boys. I grew up with them, you know what I'm saying? I'm real close with a sister, and I grew up with him in high school. And he a good kid, man. He been waiting his turn, and he turned. He dumb hard. He just been waiting his turn. He just been waiting. He been around, and he just been waiting throughout the 17 days and all that. So now it's time. It's my first actual artist on I'm saying on paper. I'm gonna take him all the way up through there.
Yachty, we're about to bump Love Jones right now. Thank you for calling.
Love, holla at me.
All right, my man. Yo, text me. You already know the vibes, right?
All right, brother.
All right, my nigga.